Where can I find a shovel?
There's one right outside, leaning against the cart.
Can you tell me... That's all.
What the hell?
Who are you and where are you going?
I'm Henry, son of the Scalitz blacksmith. I'm going to see my liege, Sir Radzig Kabila of Dvoyets.
Of course you are, lad, and I'm the Pope. What do you want from his lordship and what makes you think he'll see you?
I may not look the part, but I know about honour and duty. And mine is to tell Sir Radzig what happened to the sword he commissioned.
All right then. Go ahead. It'll be your skin if Sir Radzig isn't pleased.
God be with you.
Good day to you. What do you need?
Thank you. What was that noise?
This is a bit awkward, but recently you buried a convict, and this convict was a friend of mine. He had a ring on his finger that I gave him for luck, and I figured since he doesn't need it anymore...
And you think I rob corpses, so I must have it?
Don't lose your temper. I meant no offense. I can pay you for it.
It's yours.
What? This is nothing but an ordinary copper band. It's not worth a tin penny.
Thank you.
God be with you.
Are you the brawler who takes bets?
What's it to you?
I'm a Scalitz refugee, and I'd like to try my luck against you.
Hang on, I know who you are. And I'll only fight you for silver. Got it?
Why for silver?
Do I really have to tell you? Look at yourself, and then look at the others. All they've got to wager is their labour. But you, you've got coin.
Are there any rules?
Aye, a couple. Whoever lands on his arse or runs, loses. And no knives, axes, or any of that shit. You'll forfeit your wager for that, got it?
Let's fight.
I told you, don't come back to me till you've beaten Stephen and Ringlet, got it?
God be with you.
I have that ring for you.
Good. Nice to know you're the sort of lad I can trust with a job like that. Now run with the ring to Wojtek, the miller in Kohelnitz. He'll have some work for you. And I'll have something for you soon too. A clever fellow like you will never want for work. At the very least, I'll buy risky goods from you. I mean, the kind that used to belong to someone else and you can't sell to just anyone.
Stolen goods? Thanks, but no thanks. I'm not a thief.
Try unlocking this trunk.
Hold the lockpick in your right hand and use it to feel out the tumbler. In your left hand, you hold the blade and use it to turn the whole mechanism at the right moment. It's quite... Got it? Good. Now turn the whole lock of the blade. But don't stop holding the tumbler of the pick. You're a dab hand, Hal. Make something out of you, yeah. Remember, this trunk's only for practice. You're real. Quite a few more times, if you like. Hey, good luck.
How are you, Henry?
Have a word with you.
Mm-hmm.
God be with you.
Miller Peshek from Ratai sent me with this ring for you.
A ring?
Here it is.
Useless fucking ball. You must be Henry, right? Peshek told me about you.
What the... Why did you throw it away? Do you know how much trouble I had to get it? Peshek said it was important to you.
Like I said, it's a piece of junk. It was just a test to see if you've got the balls to work for the Miller. It's a custom of ours, testing fledglings in the trade with a nice little wild goose chase. We need to see if you'll be hobbled by pointless principles, or if you're willing to use your head. Congratulations! You passed the test, and now we'll have a few jobs for you.
What am I to do with these things I pilfer? No one will buy stolen goods from me.
Buying and selling stolen goods is a crime. But if they're worth something, I can make sure they're... properly cared for. Not that I'd buy them from you, but I could... store them for you. And you'll get some coin for taking care of them before.
So if someone loses something, and I happen to find it, I can bring it to you to store, and I'll get groschen for it.
That's the arrangement.
I've got some goods here whose owners might miss them.
All right. Let's see what we can do about that.
Need help with anything?
Just in time. There is a certain matter I need resolving. I have some scores to settle with the commander of the Talmberg Guard, and I want to get my own back. You may have heard that Sir Robart of Talmberg is a stickler for having all his gear neat and tidy.
The commander of the Guard? Sir Robart? I'm already confused. Just tell me what I need to do.
It's like this. I want you to break into the Talmberg Armory and steal a few Waffen Rocks with the coat of arms on them.
And once Sir Robart finds some of his guardsmen's equipment is missing...
He'll see to the commander of the guard, who's the only one with keys and answerable for their safekeeping. When Robart finds out he's losing things from under his nose, he'll have him whipped. And I'll get what I'm after. Satisfaction. Take at least 5 Waffen Rocks to make it a proper stink.
Consider it done. What am I to do with the Waffen Rocks once I have them?
I'll burn them to get rid of the evidence. Just make sure you don't get caught.
I'd like you to teach me how to be better at stealth.
Certainly.
I'd like to practice the basics.
All right, but it'll cost you.
Maybe another time.